Oh, guys, can you hear me? Can you guys hear me? Hello? Is it working? If you can, hello to Izantina and hello Orinzoi. Did it work? Let me see my stream. I accidentally got rid of my stream thing. I can't see my stream. I can't, but it's bad. Yeah, I'm on a laptop. Hello, I'm in the ocean. Hello. It's got, is it like super bad? How bad is bad? Let me know. This is a test. I'm trying to see. Okay, I'm gonna go, like I said, I'm going on a trip. And I want to know if it's worth it to bring this laptop to stream or if I should just give up on streaming while I'm on my trip. Let me know if it's worth it or not. It's like speaking in a bucket. Hello, I am in the ocean. Yeah, I figured the sound would be crunchy. I haven't played on this laptop. Well, I'm starting. No giveaway today, guys, because all my Steam codes are at my on my PC. But it's good? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm trying to see if this is like a good alternative to when I'm traveling. I have to travel a lot for like work and stuff. So we'll see. Also have my glasses on today, which was not a smart move because my face tracking is always a little worse when I have that. I haven't played in a while. I haven't played this game in a while. This used to be my, I wake up at 3 a.m. This is a 3 a.m. I can't sleep game. And then I would stay up until like 8 playing this, you know? I got glasses. Double shot. Nice. That's a good start. Let me know if everything sounds okay. I had a dream. I had another dream last night, guys. I always have dreams that I stream my face by accident, and I was so scared. I was so scared when I was starting this stream on the laptop because I never use webcams. I'm covering the webcam like you guys can see me. Okay, so the thing, I have the game, and I have OBS on the laptop, and then on my phone I have chat, so I can see you guys on the phone. I'm gonna see if this is the way to go, you know. This is a good 3 a.m. game. I recommend. Actually, this is a good anytime game. I don't know why my favorite time to play is 3 a.m. When everyone's sleeping and it's all creepy in the house. I think I only ever beat this game like 2 times though. I don't need that yet. No, I'm not ready for the boss, I don't think. Let's see if we get any more stuff before we go. Friendly reminder, your closed captions. Oh, okay. Good idea, bot. Oh, I don't know if that would... I'm gonna skip on closed captions for now. I don't want to open the internet up. Because the rate... I know it's probably fine, because this is like a gaming laptop, but it's like, you know, like the fan. So every time I open something, I get scared. Oh wait, there's like nothing here. Interesting. Wow. But we do have a key. I only have 7. I can see why I have only beaten the game only 2 times. Yeah, it's kind of hard. Also, I always play when I'm really tired. I'll just buy that, whatever. There used to be a streamer on YouTube that I used to watch that played this game all the time. And then one day I'm like, I'm just gonna buy it for myself. I never seen this boss. Whoop. Me and Isaac are both wearing glasses today. Adorable. Oop! Twins. It's kind of... Yeah! What's this? A cube of meat. I can't take that. And mix coffee with the energy drink. Quick, oh, you did that? I'm drinking coffee right now. I had to leave at like 3 a.m. for my flight. That's why I said, let me stay awake now. And then I'll sleep on the plane? Is that how it works? I don't know. I always get too stressed before I go on a trip to sleep. Played Minecraft all night because I couldn't sleep. Minecraft's another good night game. Cube of meat. I probably should have read what that does, right? Oh, little worms. Oh, I want that, but I don't want that machine to take my health. Okay. Should get that thing first. Okay. Do I have a key? Yeah, I do have a key. I have two keys. Scorpio. I'm a Scorpio. I was gonna say that it's like the Scorpio thing. I wanna play Minecraft so bad. Thank you for the lurk, PJ. Oh, look at my tears. I have Scorpio tears. This is accurate. My tears are also green. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm trying to think of like games that are low maintenance games that I can play on the laptop without like overdoing it. Like, I know the laptop is made for like gaming, so I'm sure it'll be fine. But I don't know. Maybe Project Zomboid would be a good one too. I should download that. I might, the main reason why I'm bringing it is because my sister wants to stream. And I'm helping her out. Should I go for it? I really would like more parts and stuff. Hey, guys, guy, how are you? Hello from the laptop. Guys, rate my laptop setup, okay? I know I sound crunchy. Let me know if you think I should bring the laptop on my trip with me. You think it's worth it? Or if you think it's not worth it. Okay, guys. Why I sound terrible? It's not that bad? Oh, okay. How does it look? I keep getting unlucky with these rooms. I don't think I'm gonna go in there. Sounds like Xbox Live. Yes, that's... I recorded myself before and I'm like, I sound like I'm a kid on an Xbox. I love that though. It's nostalgic to me. I like it when people stream and they have like that like crispy laptop like sound quality. Compared to actual terrible streams from bad equipment, this stream is a godsend, really. Shout out to my brother who's letting me borrow his gaming piece, laptop. Shout out to my brother. So are you guys saying I should bring it with me? I think I'm gonna try. I'm gonna bring it with me on my trip. I like this guy. He's my favorite boss, I don't know why. He's very predictable, I think that's why. Also, I like his teeth. This guy's literally the easy boss ever. Dang, okay, I get it, okay. Dang. Stem cells. Ooh, okay. What's this? Am I giving up a heart for a power-up? Is that what that is? Or am I getting a heart and a power-up? Because I really don't have a lot of hearts. What's that? I want the zombie one. Guys, what is yet? Do it? Oh, yes! I love having friends. Oh yeah, I did take one of my hearts. Dang it. Wish I could take these. Okay. Guys, I'm looking great. This is going great. I did the thing. get the other one, then I'd have two hearts. No, I need all the hearts. I need all the hearts. I'm not good at this game. Justice. Do you guys use the tarot cards? I always forget to use them. I have to go on the wiki all the time to find out what they do. That's what makes it fun. Yeah, I guess so. That's true. I have a fly friend too, I just noticed. I don't have any way to get those. Is that a mini boss? No? Oh, kind of? I have to get these guys from the back. I think. Something like that. Oh no, I have to get them when they're mush on the floor. When they're mush. Can't let them regenerate. Yeah. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Any consumables I get almost immediately use, even if I get what it does. Some of them aren't very... Some of them kind of hurt me, don't they? I keep thinking there's something on my finger, but there's like a little, like, on the keyboard on this laptop, there's like a little symbol on the S on the WASD. And I guess it's supposed so you know where the S is, but I keep thinking there's something in, like, a crumb on my finger. I guess it's supposed to be useful. Gamer laptop. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, me either. I used to always have the wiki up and I would pause the game and go on the wiki whenever I would get an item. And I'm like, eventually I'll remember them. And I'm not gonna remember them. I can't. I have 4 keys. Oh. He wants to take your life. Guys, look how many friends I have. I have one on my face, I have 2 flying around. Actually, I have 3 flying around if you count that. No, wait, I have 4. I have a meat cube, too. Oh yeah, these. Panicked. I burned myself 2 days ago while at work and I genuinely couldn't find where the burn mark was. It bothered me so much. Oh no. Does that mean it healed really fast? Maybe that's a good thing. I feel like I'm bullying these guys. I want to see what button the bombs are. I think it's a Q or E. The mark was invisible, but the occasional pain was still there. Oh, but it's gone now. I'm glad it's gone now. Why do I have so many keys? Alright, I'm gonna test the bomb. Oh, look, he got it for me! Did you see that? Oh! Was this the one that had those coins? Can you get those coins for me? Didn't even have to use the bomb. I know, I could have saved my bomb. Was this the one with the coins? Get the coins, buddy! Get the coin! Okay, he doesn't care about coins. Never mind. I wonder what the cube does. I haven't noticed it do anything. Oh, that was fast. Gertie Jr. Oh yeah, this guy. Get him, guys! Get him, friends! Are they doing anything? I don't know. What's that? A scab? Hi, Trollosaurus, how are you? I'm on a laptop. Yeah! How was Baldur's Gate after I left? I made lots of friends. I may have killed myself. Did you see that? When I squished myself with a rock? I was going kind of slow. I did kind of squish myself, and then I did kind of kill everyone in the... Get everyone killed. Oh gosh, yeah. It was an accident. This game is the... But in hell. I'm joking, where are you? Yeah, it is. That's Isaac. Oh, yes, thank you so much. Thank you. Sorry, I got something stuck in my hair. Okay, got it out. Okay. Here we go, guys. What level are we on? 5? 4? 4? No, we ran out of toilet paper. Nobody died. Yeah, nobody died. I'm an expert. 4. Yeah, this is 4. Okay. Oh yeah, I was thinking of starting a channel in Discord so we can... I don't think we have a channel in Discord to talk about games together, right? Like on-stream games? I was thinking of starting a channel and then we could talk about, make a game plan for when we all play Baldur's Gate together, which I think will probably be in a couple weeks from now. We'll probably be free on... I would like to do it on a Saturday. I would like to start a channel on there because I'm getting mixed information about how we can play together. So, I have to figure that out. Hey. I lived. What was in there? A rosary bead. Remember that off Tuesday to Friday, unless I get called in. Nice. Next week? What day of the week is today? Today's Tuesday? Do a Saturday, I won't be able to join because I work doubles one Saturday and Sunday. What about in 2 weeks? Well, we'll figure it out. We'll talk on Discord. I'm going to make a channel just for games. I want to try to start doing weekly games with you guys again. That'll be so fun. We could do lots of things. There's lots of things we can do. Get the neck. Got it. Should we go to the boss? Oh, thank you, PJ. Oh, 100% permanent? Oh, okay, gotcha. Okay, yeah, we'll all talk on Discord and figure it out. Maybe we could do a day of the week. We'll see. Justice. Oh, I got another one. Oh, it replaced the pill. I don't know what's better. Should we just go straight for the boss? Should I keep going? We have 12.6 keys. Yeah, let's just go in here. Let's just see what's in here. We could buy this. All right, let's go for it. All right, here we go. Ernie. He's getting revenge because I killed his son. Yeah. why. I don't want to jinx anything, but like, I think I've got a good combo of like power-ups, guys. Why is this game going so smooth? I definitely just jinxed it. Oh, I did get that guy. That guy's not chasing me, right? That spider? That spider's my friend? I got another friend? Safety pin. Time to start the main story of Cyberpunk at max level? Oh my gosh, good luck. One, two, three, four. Look how many friends I have, guys. Not the poo. Alright. The blue version of enemies are friends. Oh, he's gone now. He was a temporary friend. Whoa! Okay, got him. I don't like the lasers. Once they start coming out with the lasers. Rainbow poo, what does that do? What's with the rainbow poo? Mirror everywhere! Okay. Did you already go through the teeth door? No, I try to avoid the teeth doors because they take health, don't they? Run! Spider butt. It's my butt. What does it do? Only half? I think I'm gonna not. Look how many things I have. I'm doing pretty good. I jinxed it. Spider butt. I'm gonna try it on the next boss battle. I think it's Q, right? Q? B E? For the bomb. And then Q for the power-up thing? The thing in the corner? This thing? Wait, I don't know if you guys can see my mouse. This thing? Oh, space. Oh. Always Q for the item. I have a tarot card. What's that dot in the corner? See that? This? Hold on a sec. Oh, that's from the game. One of the sound effects in the background. I thought there was something going on. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Ew. Every enemy on the panel. Who's next? Oh, I like these guys. They're cute. They remind me of like little cute birds. The brain guys, we gotta go for the brains. Just keep shooting and eventually they'll hit the brain. That's my tip. Okay. Nice. Can't wait to rewatch this, skip through this stream and see how crunchy everything is. Wait a minute. Did I go up already? Oh, I didn't. I thought I did. Those bones are so fast. What's in the corner? turns around and checks the corner. Sorry. I'm in the game. Guys, if I win, I'm just ending the stream. I'm ending on a win. I doubt it, but you know. Oh my gosh, look at their faces. Stay away. Stay away. Poo. Not probably statistically I'm not gonna win. I usually lose. Whoa, look at my avatar. Sorry, I'm wearing glasses today. That was a mistake. Should have put contacts on. When I stream, I try to put contacts on. And on 4 wins. Oh, of course, right. I've only ever won this game twice. Of course, these aren't the laser ones. We just have to not get sucked in to the spikes. Why is she here already? I thought she took my friends away. I got so scared. She brought me back. Oh shoot, I wasted a key. Dang it. You should totally go through the teeth door. No! I never go through the teeth door. I just have to keep moving around a lot, you know? So she doesn't grab me. Don't grab me, please. What if I hurt her hand? You think I could? I could. Could I get it? I'm gonna go around. Oh, lucky. I won't go through the teeth door. Let's go down. I don't remember these guys. They're kind of cute. Oh, look, there's the boss. I'm going for it. Loki. Let's press the button. What does it do? Ooh, ow. I just walked right into that. Not very smart. Whoa. You think I could trick it? Yes! I did it! I'm drinking my coffee. I'm gonna stretch a little. Heck yeah. Guys, I usually don't do this well. I don't care if I jinxed it. I'm very proud. Maybe I should stop playing this game at 3 in the morning. Maybe that's the problem. Go, little guy, go. Get the coin. He doesn't care about the coin. It's 3 a.m. for me. No, it's not. Usually when I wake up and I can't sleep, I give up around like 2 or 3 in the morning, and then this is my go-to, like, I can't sleep game. So maybe that's why I always lose, because it's really late when I play. What? Bible? I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what the spider butt did. A psychic shot. I don't know. Light. I could fly? What do you think the spider thing did? Should I look on the wiki? The spider thing seems more cool. I don't know what it does. Mass enemy slowdown damage. Oh! We're keeping that. That's awesome. Oh, not the lasers, not the lasers. Yeah. What the heck? A whip worm. Whoosh. What the heck? Oh yeah, he's in the corner. Oh. Faith up. Whoosh. What does whoosh do? Does it make me faster? Faith. What does faith do? I don't know if whoosh is better or faith is better. I'm just gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep the rosary bead because everything's been dying really quickly and I'm not quite sure why. I think it's because the stem cell and my Scorpio eye. I don't know. There's a lot going on. I'm just not gonna question it. Just not gonna think. I'm just gonna cry, you know? Because that's how I was gonna say attack, but then just keep crying. Another card. Okay, let's see. Stars. Justice. Friends till the bzzz. No way, guys. This is I've never had so many, like, little friends before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my gosh. Sometimes this game gets, like, a little dreary and lonely, but, like, I feel like I have a whole crew with me. Oh my gosh, what the heck is going on? I walked right into that. There's too much going on. That was terrifying. Oh my gosh, those bats are so cute. Oh no, I didn't even notice that guy. Oh, money. I have 4, might as well. Keep forgetting I have bombs. Should I open this door? I have 2. I think I'm gonna, yeah, whatever. Greed. Who are you? He's like shooting lasers at him. Ow. Keep doing it. Okay, my dodging was not on point there. Let's go up. Not the laser, guys. Ringworm, whoop whoop. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that one. Brains. There's lots of ways to go. I'm going to go up. Wood fire. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, weird. He turned it into a spider. Oh, should we go? I think we should. I think I'm just gonna do it. I'll pop the spider butt. That's so weird. I'll activate the spider butt. Right away. Mom. I hate her. She's puffy. Look at the eyeball. Should we go for the eyeball or should we be going for her leg? I don't know. There's just a lot going on. There's always too much going on. I'm terrified. I'm terrified. Oh my gosh, there's so much. There's so much. There's so much. Ew. Someone heal me. One of my friends, heal me. I need those hearts. This is why I need as many hearts as I could get, because this is always the I can't do these. Just too much going on. Flip. Oh no, I only have one heart left. So close. This game. I should have. Dang it. How far did I get? Dang it. It always thinks when you go from having a bajillion power-ups, then you have to start from square one again. I feel like I go so slow. A little poo. Jinxed it too hard, that's what happened. If I didn't say anything, I would've won. What the heck? Push it. Sagittarius. Oh, what the heck? I have a little outfit on now. Adorable. Do I have a key? No, I don't. I guess I'll just go for the boss. Unless I'm rolling that. Fine. No, I don't have any keys. There was no point. Ow. They're just hurting me. Are you kidding me? Ow. No, why did I go in there? I always regret it. It's never anything good either. It's never worth it. Dang, brutal. Speed. Faster tears. Basement 2. Ow. I was pressing the wrong button. I always do that. No. Sometimes I get too spoiled from my power-ups. The first one is always the best one, I feel like. Cause then I get spoiled from the power-ups and then I lose them. A key. Another one? Answer? Whoa, look at that! They're angry. I forgot they did that. Oh, look, I'm glowing. I don't know about these tears. But we'll just go for it. Single. He's gonna bolt. He's gonna do that. He's so fast. I don't like these fast ones. I'm really not good at dodging. Way. Oh my gosh. I'm losing all my health. Ooh. It's like the second boss. I'm like, oh my god. Just have to keep moving. I feel like these... I have a harder time with these tiers. These, like, triangle tiers. Oh, these little guys are still here. Pentagram. I lost so many hearts in that battle. What the heck? Whoa, look at him. Mystery pill. Hitting them at all. Those things. Oh my gosh. Okay. Mom's eyeshadow. Oh, pretty. Nice. I have to remember there's a heart here. ones are too fast. I always have a hard time with these. This place is too small. No, 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 please. Oh, let me grab that. Alright, let me go back for that heart. It was in here, right? Yeah. Probably going to die. He's not really doing much, is he? My meat cube friend. Ow. Oh, I didn't realize the green hurts. I guess the pink ones? Make them attack less? The pink? Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Waste it. Yeah, see? Oh shoot. I'm going to die. So close. Oh, what's up there? It's like a battle. Let's go down. Wait, what's over here? What's this? Anemic. Toxic blood. Alright, I'm gonna Alright, I'm gonna end the stream. I'm not rage quitting, guys, I swear. I'm probably gonna play this more later. I just wanted this to be a short test stream. But thanks for hanging with me, guys. I don't know if I could. Let me see. I never really use the mobile thing. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream, guys. Thanks for hanging. Bad face. Well, let me know if I should keep streaming on this laptop, guys. If it's bad, say, you know what I'll do? I'll watch it. I'll rewatch it and I'll decide for myself. But thanks for hanging with me a little bit while I do this test stream. And hopefully I'll be able to stream a little bit while I'm on my trip. And yeah. Have a good day, guys. Thanks. Bye.